Wow, you took way too many antibiotics, Si. Oh, wait. There you go.
How are you doing, puppy dog? Yeah. So, I don't know what we did, but yeah, I'm having the facial twitches. I haven't had this but a couple of times. Not this bad.
All herbs today.
I don't know, the second round really gives me twitches.
I was thinking about giving you a third round. I don't think you can take it.
I've had my body do this, but damn.
Yeah, not your face. That looks really uncomfortable. That must really suck.
It's like, stop. Stop. And you're trying to stop it and stop. And it's like, no.
We'll give you some anti-inflammatories. It'll be okay.
I took some.
I know. They'll kick in a little while.
It's like, I got some of these neurological symptoms from the beginning. I mean, like back in September, October, November. I had a lot more of this back then.
Yeah, it was like full body.
And then it didn't show up. So what the heck?
You're awfully cute for a window licker.
Retarded.
Try to bite your ear.
No.
You're doing it anyway.
Well, the problem is you compulsively try not to move, and so it's like you start to twitch, and then you instinctively fight it, and then you end up fucking fighting yourself, so you have to try to relax.
And this, kids, is why you don't eat at Taco Bell.
Oh, God.
She's got her own radio station in there.
Yeah, there we go. So what was different the second round?
Nothing, just more of the same.
I mean, we're doing efflux pump stuff like crazy.
Yeah, which we've just stumbled into quorum sensing inhibitors.
And it happens to be oregano blocks.
Yep.
Quorum sensing.
Mm-hmm. Several other things.
Yeah.
Good thing you didn't take an antibiotic.
Yeah, really.
So we do this so we can test the potency of the herbs, so when we mix them with antibiotics, we can differentiate so we can make sure not to shoot over what she can handle.
Yeah. And then make sure my reactions are within the spectrum of my post-antibiotic reactions.
And she's starting new antibiotics this week.
Yeah. I actually couldn't fail it till Monday, and while we could have gone somewhere else, we were like, well, that'll give us the opportunity to do our herbs.
Like guinea pig.
Yeah. Sad thing is, I'm guinea pig. But it's not fun being the guinea pig.
You were all about it until the Herx started.
No, I mean, it's fucking fascinating, and I guess it's at a point when you're doing this and you're like, oh, wow, that's interesting.
What I guess we're not watching
a
movie.
Produce this? I feel like the scientists back 100 years ago that, you know, either...
Here, play with this radioactive glowing marble.
Yeah, pretty much. And you see what happens to them.
Like, they dye their hair purple?
I think the dude that made LSD tested it on himself first.
Yeah, I think he did too.
So, yeah.
This is getting repetitive. So I say bye to the camera.
Lyme person being repetitive.
We got to check on Nancy. She's going through her own Herx right now.
Yeah, we got some Herxy friends. We got to take care of.
Got to walk them through. All right. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
No.
See, bye-bye.